I hope all of you all are enjoying all your festivities. So I have created this fun video which will help you answer all your diamond and diamond jewelry shopping along with Kavya from Ratan Jewelers.
Hi, my name is Kavya. I'm from Ratan Jewelers. We are a 40-year-old legacy in fine diamond jewelry, and we focus on making women feel classy effortlessly with our bespoke jewelry. So after all, diamonds are a girl's best friend.
Absolutely, Kavya. So Kavya, let's get started. So Kavya, tell me three things people don't know about diamond.
So the first misconception that people have about diamond jewelry, that it's very expensive.
Yes.
But we at Ratan Jewelers make sure that it is affordable and yet you get a very trendy piece of jewelry. The second, when you're buying a solitaire, always make sure that you have an international certificate with it. The third thing is that there's a myth that solitaires don't have resale value. But the fact is that when you have an international certificate with it, it always has good resale value.
So it's always important to have an international certificate.
Absolutely.
Great. Okay, since now Diwali is coming around the corner, an easy Diwali gift for someone special?
I think solitaires, solitaires, solitaires.
One word says it all, just yes. Solitaires.
So a good pair of earrings or a stunning ring, I think makes a good gift.
Kavya, I've seen a lot of pressure setting and many of my people have been asking me what is pressure setting. So some insight on that.
So pressure setting is a kind of setting where small diamonds are set together to make it look like one solitaire. And it's one of our forties at Ratan Jewelers.
Well, a diamond cut always in trend.
Round brilliant cut.
Always, always. Kavya, what is the most important thing to keep in mind while buying diamond jewelry?
So always focus on the quality of the finish.
Yes.
We at Ratan Jewelers make sure that our piece goes through a series of quality checks before it's delivered to the client. And I think that's one of the reasons why people keep coming back to us.
Oh, that's lovely. So well then, what tips would you give to someone on buying diamond engagement ring?
Make sure that you buy a beautiful stone with a good color and clarity.
So color and clarity is always important.
Yes.
Okay. Kavya, what's the advice, you know, for all the brides to be, since we have a lot of wedding season coming up now?
So when we have bridal consultations, we have to connect with the bride emotionally.
Yes.
We see what are their needs, their requirements, and what are their budgets. And we make sure we give them a jewelry piece that's something that they'll make more use of and is not locker friendly.
Oh, definitely not. So a bride's greatest ornament would be?
It's her confidence.
So I totally agree with that.
Any piece carried with confidence, of course, shines brighter and better.
Absolutely. So now Kavya, since we have Diwali just around the corner, a hot trend for the festive season?
Tassel earrings.
Oh, those
with
are lovely.
Diamonds. Yeah.
Those are really lovely. Kavya, we have a lot many working women. So one tip of advice for the working women about the jewelry which they must have?
It's a tennis bracelet. It's
something. I'm wearing one.
Yes, it's something very easy and always on, something very classy. So we have like a collection of the classics and also something ultra modern, so you can wear whatever suits your personality.
Absolutely. Kavya, what is your inspiration in terms of your creativity, in terms of your designing?
My clients inspire me. I like giving them pieces that suit their personality.
Yes.
So that's why we'll have something very striking, very classy, a bit of everything in our collection.
Wow, that's fantastic. So Kavya, I have quite a few people asking me that one tip of advice to all the newcomers who want to get into the gem and the jewelry industry.
Get the right education.
Very important.
And be creative. And most importantly, be very honest with your clients.
Absolutely. Thank you, Kavya. It was really lovely having you here.
Thank you so much, Renu. It was fun answering these questions with lots of warm regards from Ratan Jewelers.
And guys, in case if you have any additional questions, do message me. Until then, keep shining, happy shopping and happy festivities. Thank you.